about those cuts when they come in. If the guy's here, he's coming in here, and then he's coming like that. That's what's happening. That's what's happening. He's really coming in.
That's fast.
Yep.
That's how I think it's being a little bit.
Wait for the second cut, man. Nice, Chris, to see you do it. There you go. Pull it in. There you go. Nice, nice, nice. You guys do pretty good. Yeah, you guys are doing good.
Like I said, Sean, I really want to kill you, Sean. Really want you dead. No offense. It's not the person. It's just business, man. Just business.
As he comes in, sorry, I should come here. I get your lip. Sorry.
Oh, no.
And the sword's stuck in the ground.
Yep. What does that do to him, of course?
Yeah.
Boom. What does it do to his body? Right?
Cut upward. If you need a little bit more leverage,
watch this.
Watch how I use my right shoulder.
Okay.
Now, where's the other piece of the camera?
What does that do to him?
Up, right? I use my right shoulder.
Nice.
Okay.
My weight's to handle the sword on my shoulder. To help lift that leg.
No.
Drag it back into a shadow, for instance. Okay.
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Grandma.
Here's my shadow.
No!
go. Okay? Would you pull him into the ship? Pull him into the ship. I think we probably kept it. Yeah. You guys saw the kill, right? Okay. In here?
What? And he's in the shadow.
All I have to do is roll over.
Cheap knife, maybe we'll good knife. Good knife you use, you're a business end.
You know what? You know? Last night when I was skateboarding, I found a discard of a lot of like kitchen knives. And like, I'm in my backyard, so I'm just all like,